I'm Elizabeth Dole, and I approved this message.
The federal tobacco program was bankrupting North Carolina farmers.
And we were facing military base closures.
Our economy was at stake. Billions of dollars, tens of thousands of jobs.
So Senator Dole took the lead and helped get agriculture $4 billion.
And helped save every major North Carolina military base.
Now that's clout.
That's Elizabeth Dole.